This is Datalogic Skorpio. The scanner is, when I scan, it's not working. So what you have to do, go to the start menu, programs, and window explorer. Then here there is retrieve settings, this one DLXML. So if you double click this, it will retrieve to the settings. Now it will work. So go back to your program. Now you can here programs, window explorer, and there is the application for this. Thank you.